girl na wudi no woni shatambi chitifi oni na wudi girl no wudi girl ni de bia wo fi girl ni da so ti wo fi okra wudi no Mr. Easy ba Mr. Easy ni papa love ni papa di Mr. Easy Mr. Easy ba love na wudi didi ni wo fi o no love ni ti na shatambi chijao love sa love girl ni ti na shatambi che wa boda mo hu wa boda mo hu ofisa ba me bia ofisa ba me bia na ne kote e ha ne te se wo wo ye ba ma sha wo wa sha wo adwuma na wo ye you are not a musician oh you are a fucking pimp and men can say sha wo adwuma na wo shata wo ye a sha wo adwuma you pimp the girl so o ba bia o benya ne bia na wo ma ni di meema na o discane bro wo ma ni di meema na mo blackmailing beema no na o ba akro ni discane bro wo say shata michi ebrew wo ni reven obo for chat ticket echo all the way to Kumasi echo kopa shatamichi cho unja shatamichi kwa wemfiyo wanfo buo kwa mao wansan ba back to you because she's fucking tired of you bema jimmy fo bema ben bema wanyanse bia come on radio now onwa ba be siye siye ni jire eni ngwasiye wudia wuna wudu wujiri kwa tina radio station se wujiri edi mema discovery wujiri yese wujiri yese oba wune na woba kwa siya
Beef oh beef. This is Ishao TV and welcome to GH Trending News. Now, earlier today, I brought a video of Shatta Wale giving a strong warning to Aisha Modi that he will slap her for accusing him of sleeping with his cousin. Now, Aisha Modi has come back again, this time with fire, with more revelations about Shatta Wale. She said she is ready for Shatta Wale boot for boot. Let's go and watch the video.
Akwala 2 years kwa wanyansa seo, Shatta Wale. Akwala 2 years kwa wanyansa seo. Me se Shatta, me sa ka we invitation no. Mami 2 hours time. Party na wo ye no. Ude unta nye party. Ube ye party ya kodi nko ke. Sa mkwa siya niyama na munu mwasiye. Sa party na wo wa freme no me baba. Mimi ye Muslim ba wo sa wo party no. Wo party na wo invite me ni invite no me sa ka. Mami 2 hours time. Me babe, me ba party na ma party na ye wo da ma bro so. Be ma jimi fo, be ma wo gononi esi nina wa nyebi. Wo Shatta gononi esi nina wa nyebi. Gononi esi nina wa nyebi. Kwa siya, be ma wo bodan fo chakro on tu bin katani ni. Wo ni mse ya ye wo on. Kono ko pa anwe dro, be ma wo bodan fo chakro obedi. Be ma wo bodan fo chakro obedi. Kwa siya, obia oba in public, ebe kache obia se ye wo cousin. Onuna wo dino, onuna omeki e yima wo. Onuno kasa wo ufie mao. Wo Shatta Wale, wo wukranke ye. Wo wukranke ye. Wo wukranke ye. Because wo information, fearless me, when I come and I talk, I don't talk on things that people told me. Oh. Shatta, you know things that I know that you know. Don't fucking dare me. Don't fucking dare me. Don't fucking dare me. Musician, ubo showa. Kwa siya, usha abonti. Abonti no abeche 2 CDs. Uma aniba ufie kwa na upamono. Woman, me ba ufie kwa na opam. Shatta Wale, catch me. Eni pa wabwa. Won de we obi edwani efri uho. Won de we obi edwani efri uho. Won de we eni brefo. Eni brefo Shatta Wale. Unse wuni ako hano wako ye nyepe. No wako anu wako seno. No wako anu je. Unse obi ako hako ye nyepe. No wako. Me si, invite na wa invite me Shatta Wale. Me ba party na sene nyede. Without me no. Wo party na wo ye na wama mi invitation no. I respect you so much say. Wama mi invitation so ta wo party no. Me chre wu nyan sama wo hu say. And your party be an yeah, your friend penny for to say, your friend penny for be to say, I shall mod you. Now, who by the bomb, who by the bomb, Dino, Manu and you drew Amao, me dear and you drew on Oswana. Hey, who is our classmate in Indiana? Hey, Shatta Wale, oh, yeah, so me, boy, who is our classmate in Indiana? Oh, my, me, 24 hours. Who is our classmate in Indiana? How buff no, who come one and you miss which and our chino, Massa. So wudini ko from now pese you want to use Aisha Modi to rise bra na be ka chere me media me industry ni me tiase me ma wa konya na maka cho se Shatta me kwa na me ma on links eni nkwase asema o be ba be ka na wudini akosoro kwase a musician a wundi obi atema nobody knows you musician a wundi obi atema every year kra no wudi num 20 kra ba enum ni nkodu baby enum na ye hit 1 week na ekwa kwase a Baby, I defense in the morning, who call Yena Mukoji Drono. Baby, I will call Yawukoji Dro, they drew around this one bedassi, Brana bedassi, Quasia Utubu Kanka, Bua, Bema Uko toilet, I won't pay out to Uba Didimatem. They see video where me and Yen uncle of Obi and me and Kasame, I don't give a fuck because me basso, uncle for friend, same mammy basso, but Ushatawadi, I will come down to your level. I will come down to your level because who you level? Who in the level of Ghana? Who are the most useless comedian musician I've ever known? Hey! Now, who am I saying? Who are you saying? Can't you say, Maria? Which one is the man who is good at Moana? Who are you saying? Who are you saying? Who are you saying? Shatawale. Durwanka. Shatawale. Yang can't you say? Fear now, who be mono, and yet she one is on go girl, been in a man, and metro, quasiasm, metro, met me, Chatawadi, memo doing sour, what a fresh I said, born a yam. Memo doing sa, I shall true mo. The way I won't pay Galo to me 93 days, 4 days, wundaleno. Mama would do one such a true moon. Now, when we are, I shall say a poor and I say a yum. Quasia Bema whooping pain, ma. Bema whooping pain, but to me, pimpy, baby, ma. Chatamichi. Bema, man, you could do a moody cabrel. Hey, Chata. Wauban, she. If you be why I am the muate. If you be what cramming him. Kramen ni wo me ba beto kra be ye o kramen kra ato me fie ha me beto wa ma wa bedane kramen ato me fie ha kwasea Mr. I can say no Mr. can say no kwasea nwom na wo bo wo shatawale ye katalenta underground nkwala no kwa me fe bia mo matro nwom ama wo nkwasea nwom na wo bo no wo fi sa wo ye star san kwasea nwom na wo bo no pin pa po pin enwom na wo bo na nyanse bi enim no eyi e wo musician ba ko utumi release nwom be se 15 in a year na ba kwa ye hate wo so wo fra wo pimpin na na wo be ya ko wo mu chatawale pimpin no pimpin na wo pimpin ma no enwom na wo be ya ko wo mu ka che wo love no ti wo fi o se me mi bi e ma no ba ko mi enu wo chatawale wo ni be bia wo be kwa ko ende mi biye manu ba kumienu uni love ningi na muni mbebi ya mube kwa kwa ende. Don't fucking bring your fucking stupid miserable crooked comedian life no wame so shata mi umite bo ufye wancha ke umita nana mimi ni umita ningi na ye baku umite bo ufye wancha ke umita nana he wancha ke umita nana anasa wancha ke utime ansa na u sorry iti se joe na u ni mnyansa na u di invitation ebreme na u vini u di invitation ebreme shata wale I am a fucking responsible woman. I fucking work hard. I make money on my own. Mini meman dance na menye skawo. Mini meman dance na me didio. Mini meman ko chale shata. Hey shata. Na wo fi say Aisha Modi na wo nim na wo ba no wo no shi na wo nim ni tete no. Wo ba no wan check wo hu. Wan check wo hu obi a meme card na asha woda. Obi a meme hu wo miserable life a. Wo nam ho asa bodan fo kwasea. Kwasea nye de nye ni. Shut up movement o obi dia fa koma no. Ade bi enye wo dia wo be fa wo de beti wutri su bia ne da ne bosom de ma wo. Wo hu sa wo ho kire wo. Wo sa wo ho kire wo. Chatawale nye de nye ni kofa pen ni book na tro most sensible song ti sesenia ebi mu ye nwum a enwum wo nwum ka ye.
This woman is really ready and brave for Shatawale. Now let's see if she can stand Shatawale for boot because Shatawale is the dawn. Let's go and read some comment from Ghanaians. Bernard McCarthy said, they should stop disgracing Ghana music. Yeah, this lady in the Ghana music industry is causing a lot of trouble. Started from Obrafo to Sarkodie, etc. Now, this message comes from Yusuf Muhammad Yusuf. Crooked, miserable woman for nothing. Useless, wretched, idiot comedian. Wow, I'm done with Facebook. Oh, we need you. Please stay. Yusuf. All right, man, Gayo, you said, I don't blame her. One condom pet would have prevented something like this. Only one condom. Okay. Elvis Black said, this woman be villager rough. If Stone Boy not take care, she will worry him. Yeah, it's true. The other year, Amanfon, only beef about Montima, or the Bibaya Stone Boy pair. This Mark Amankwa said, you tried this on Sarkodie, it didn't work. Now on Shatawale, right? All right. Jemfi Kobioshi said, who is this lady, Kra? you had an issue with Kelvin Boy or Bradford Sakodi, and now Shatta, she's gonna fight with anybody, everybody in this industry. All right, as I promised you, I'm gonna give you all the updates on this story. Please consider subscribing to my channel, liking my Facebook page. You can comment your opinion, like the video. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.